Lately, I've noticed the streetlights are changing. The lights I grew up with, the dim, amber-hued sodium vapor bulbs, are being traded in for brighter, glaring LEDs. I am unhappy with this change. The old bulbs radiate a quiet glow that wrapped the streets of my city in a warm embrace. Just bright enough to see, but still dark enough to hide. Their earthy, golden hues nicely complement the local foliage. Arcing palm trees, swaying Spanish moss, all gently dodged by rich, phosphorescent tones. Ultimately, I fear these lights are but a single wave of a much greater flood.